My name is Shin Tabata. I work as a sales clerk at a branch office with about 200 employees. Okay, I have the special slips ready. Chief Jujo, confirmation of the special slip is done.
Oh, thank you.
The person who said that was Hotaru Jujo. She's my boss. She's a calm lady and good at her job, and she's a reliable senpai and boss for me.
With that work, you've completed all the routine work for a month. Office work involves repeating the same tasks every month, half a year, and a year. The next step is how to do it with high accuracy. I think it will be difficult at first after switching from sales, but after working for the past month, do you feel like you can do this?
Yes, you taught me carefully, so I think I can do it. Thank you. When I say that, she suddenly smiles.
Oh yeah, there will be one more person working from tomorrow. I heard that an executive at the headquarters headhunted him from our competitor.
And the next day, the man, who had come from a competitor, was standing in front of everyone at the morning assembly.
I'm Oji Akabane. I'll say this clearly. Since I came, this company is in safe hands.
Everyone smiles bitterly for a moment at that statement.
Well, let's just say it's a sign of confidence and motivation.
However, I guess he's the type I don't want to get involved too much. However, it seems that God easily rejected that wish of mine, and later on, he got involved with me.
I hear that you're a former top salesperson? I don't know what you did, but you ran away to some easy office work? That's lame.
Good luck to you.
And Oji Akabane leaves immediately. It seems like he just came here to express his sarcasm. How bored is he?
Did something happen?
Chief Jujo comes to me after Akabane left.
Well, it's just that a weirdo came to talk to me.
A weirdo? Anyway, don't you have to go home? It's already time.
You're right. Sorry, I'll get going then. 1 week later, I was doing my office work as usual, but...
You made a mistake in attaching the special slip to the invoice? Tabata-kun, if you are in sales, you should know that this is critical.
Yes, I'm sorry.
Well, they said they will pretend they didn't see it this time, but be careful.
Hello, top salesperson. Did the top salesperson make a common mistake? Could a person who makes such a stupid mistake really become a top salesperson?
I'm reflecting on it.
Huh, what a boring guy.
Did I actually do something to him? Well, about 3 months have passed since Akabane joined the company.
It seems like you've gotten used to it quite a bit. There seems to be no problem with normal business anymore.
It's because he taught me a lot of things.
You are also in sales, so I guess that's why you can do it well. Since you learned your new job well, don't you have more time to spare?
Well, I guess so. There are times when I finish my daily work before the scheduled time. Unlike sales, office work has a certain upper limit on what you can do. Thanks to that, I've been asking around if there's any work to do.
That's how much I've become capable. Many people slack off just because they have free time, but you are a serious worker.
After saying that and complimenting me lightly, she says that as if making a suggestion.
If so, you might want to consider how to improve admin work from a former salesman perspective. In sales, you can improve your results by being proactive. You create your own work. The same goes for admin work. Daily work is a given task, but beyond that, try to create your own work.
Oh, I wonder why I didn't think that way. And I began to think about work like that ever since then. I never thought of creating my own work. I didn't realize that because I thought sales and admin work are completely different. I guess I can think more about delivery management and customer management. And today too, it's the end of work hours and I stand up and greet Chief Jujo. I'll excuse myself first.
Is it that time already? Good work.
That's right. Thanks to you, I came up with some ideas.
About what we talked about earlier. That's good. You should try it.
When I left the office, Akabane was just coming back from sales. Good work.
What is it? You're going home on time? What an easy job. Well, sales is busy. Going home on time never happens. Oh, I guess you know that as a former top salesman.
That's right. I'm sorry, but I'll excuse myself first. I ignored Akabane and came to the hospital. Mom, how are you feeling?
Shin? It doesn't change much even if you come here every day.
I know. As you can see, my mother is currently in hospital. Apparently, she doesn't have a good heart.
Why don't you stop coming to see such a weak mother every day and instead make a girlfriend?
I laugh. Sometimes she says this, but it's troubling.
Jeez, if you can't make it, try harder. If you wear a tuxedo and confess your feelings to about 100 people while having a rose in your mouth, at least one person might turn to you.
I'll end up killing myself.
I can now cut even better.
What are you doing, Himeko? When I returned home from the hospital, I found a creepy woman sharpening a knife.
Anisan! Welcome home. I was sharpening a knife that had gotten dull.
Don't swing your hand around with a knife! Himeko Tabata, she's my younger sister who got her legs paralyzed in an accident. By the way, my dad passed away in that accident, and my mom got hospitalized. That's why I changed my job to admin so that I can go home on time. That's how it is. I have to help Himeko too. The next day, my company's closed on Saturdays, so I went to the shopping district with Himeko while visiting my mom.
Mom, she seems to be doing well. She said she wanted to get out of the hospital early.
Yeah, I can't believe she has major surgery coming up, hey? But Mom's probably just acting well in front of Himeko and I. That's why, every day, I try to reduce her fear of surgery by seeing her.
Oh? Tabata-kun, what a coincidence.
Chief Jujo notices us and comes over with her hand raised. Chief Jujo, are you shopping?
Well, pretty much. So is this your sister? I'm Hotaru Jujo. I'm a colleague of his. Ah, thank you for the introduction. I am Himeko Tabata. Well, I often hear about you from my brother. Oh, that's embarrassing. What does he tell you about me? Oh, Hotaru Jujo. She is truly the embodiment of beauty and a kind-hearted goddess. My heart was stolen by her. Ah, dear Hotaru, every day I look at your beautiful profile with a big smile on my face and pant. Tabata-kun, you...
I never said that. Hey, Himeko! After a week or so, to be honest, I've always thought the data coming out of the system are hard to understand. So, I've edited the backlog data for undelivered items and data on purchased procurement items to simplify them. For analysis purposes, I'd like to produce something that allows us to see the sales comparison with last year for each customer. This is sample data that I created in my free time. What do you think?
I see. Amazing, really. Nice work, Tabata-kun. It's true that our company is weak in this area. This will reduce the risk of delivery delays, and the data comparison is a very salesman-like idea.
Yes, I thought that if we know the annual sales difference, we could analyze why sales changed.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Let's...
The moment Chief Jujo was about to say her next words,
heh!
The person who uttered that voice was Akabane, who had been there before I knew it.
Even if such data were produced, it wouldn't change much, would it? Comparison? So what? Do I need a reason why sales have decreased? You can compensate that by getting a new client. Well, I think that's something only I can do, though. Ideas coming from a coward who ran away to admin are useless, after all.
I've been thinking about this for a while, Akabane-kun. Isn't that too much to say?
Is that so? Even if you were a top salesperson, you just happened to inherit a number of large customers from your predecessor, right? It's the magic of numbers. The numbers just seemed high because he had big customers.
What are you talking about?
Whoops, I just came to leave the slip here.
Akabane says that and leaves. Well, I don't care what he thinks. That's what I thought, but she didn't seem to think so.
Tabata-kun. I will obtain permission from all my bosses and president. This is an order. Show him what you can do.
Huh? Wait, Chief Jujo. You know about my situation, right?
Of course, but that can't be left alone. Trying to think highly of himself for bullshit reasons. Sure, he's capable, but that arrogant attitude will eventually affect the entire company. I will take your circumstances into consideration, but we have to get rid of that arrogance of his right now.
A few days later, she really talked to her bosses and decided to put me back to sales with some conditions.
Tabata-san, good to see you back in sales.
It's conditional, so I'll go back to Adamin after a while.
I know, but I'm surprised you agreed to come back here even temporarily. Did you miss sales?
Well, I guess there's something I need to do.
Okay?
I went to work this morning and remembered what Hotaru Jujo said to me.
I finished talking with my bosses. Tabata-kun, you are temporarily returning to the sales department from today.
What?
Of course, I'm taking your circumstances into consideration. Leave work on time. No need to deal with existing customers. Only get new clients. Of course, you will be getting the credit, but the responsibility will be passed on to the sales staff other than Akabane.
I had the right to refuse, but if the circumstances had been considered, I had no reason to refuse.
Keep this to us, okay? He has a very bad reputation in the department. Yeah, his super arrogant attitude. He does have some sales skills, but...
A rotten guy who is only good on the outside. That is everyone's evaluation of Oji Akabane. It can be said that Chief Jujo's concerns had already begun to emerge.
Ah, speaking of the devil, here he comes.
Hello, top salesman. I hear you're back to the sales department for a little while from today.
Well, that seems to be the case. Please take care of me. When I said that, his voice changes.
Take care of me? Don't get carried away, alright? I don't know what you want to do here, but I've been told this ever since I started working here. Tabata was amazing. It's a shame that Tabata is gone. Let me tell you, I have better sales skills. After all, I was recruited based on my ability.
Maybe so. I guess he's jealous? Well, it certainly doesn't feel good to be constantly compared to someone. After Akabane said that, he quickly left for sales rounds.
What was that? Anyway, this week I will be accompanying you, Mr. Tabata.
Please help me out. But I'll be making appointments today, so there's no need to accompany me today.
I see. That's a shame. So are you gonna look for companies to make an appointment with? Oh, now that I think about it, your method of making new appointments is...
I ignored her words and pressed the number of a customer I had called for the first time in a while. It's been a while. It's Tabata. Actually, I'm back in sales.
Huh? He was able to get 2 weeks worth of new appointments in 1 day?
In the evening, when Akabane came back, he let out a voice of surprise.
Yep, I only watched it halfway, but he was amazing.
That's strange. New customers, right? How can anyone do that so easily? So, what about him?
He's gone home long ago. That was one of the conditions.
Heh, fine. They must be all appointments from small companies. It's absurd how he tries to make money from just small companies. That's all he's got, huh?
According to her, it just looked like he was jealous. So the next day, I started visiting clients with whom I had made appointments. We believe that our products can help you. Could you just let us give you an estimate?
If it's the same as other companies, it just depends on the price, but... what do you say?
Then, if you don't mind, please tell me the limit price. I'll negotiate with my boss. And today, the end of work hours is approaching again.
Well, it's almost time. So Mr. Tapata, please go home. I'll do the rest.
Oh, but I feel bad. It's not much left, so...
What are you saying? You did a lot of things like negotiating prices with the manager. That was enough. I know your situation. Please go see her today too.
I accept her words, and when I went home, Chief Jujo came over to the office.
What do you think? Is he doing well?
Well, he's not just doing well. I'm overwhelmed. I was reminded once again that there are real geniuses out there. You're right. Although he doesn't realize it himself, this is the result of Tabata-kun's deep, deep thinking and talent. There are really smart people out there.
Well, it's been about a month since I temporarily moved to sales. Today's meeting will also be the last one that I will be attending.
That must be a lie! He's gotten 10 new customers, including major companies, in just 1 month!
His cry of surprise arose in the conference room.
It's true, Akabana-kun. You've got 3 clients. Tabata-kun's got 10.
The manager repeats that.
What did you do? I see. You're trying to frame me in collusion with the clients, right?
Huh?
If this is the case, my promotion plan is...
Promotion? I don't know what you're talking about, but this is his ability that made him the top salesman. He keeps his sales method very simple yet most efficient. At the very least, I don't think I'll be able to do what he does.
The way I acquire new customers is by expanding the customer referral network. In other words, all I have to do is ask the customers to refer me to other potential customers, and I just repeat the process.
That's just idealistic. In reality, how can anyone do that so easily?
He can.
At this point, Chief Jujo spoke up.
There are many other factors that make him a trustworthy person, such as his seriousness, kindness, and sociability. Combined with the fact that he is always willing to put in all his effort, he makes everything possible. Normally, we wouldn't keep him as an admin clerk. No matter what the circumstances are, I can't believe he just tried to quit the job altogether.
She looks at me with a sigh, but with a kind face. Well, at that time, sorry.
Yeah, why is such a guy doing admin work? Because of you, I'm always compared.
Shut up. People who don't know Tabata-kun's circumstances shouldn't say anything.
Her cold scolding quietly slams Akabane.
Well, I joined the company with the expectation that I would achieve even better results than him. At my previous company, I was the top salesman. I was even promised a promotion.
What? When I asked the general manager at the head office earlier, I heard that he just randomly hired you to fill in an empty seat.
Random? Me, the former top salesman? Random?
Hey! No matter how true it is, that's too harsh to tell him directly. You are also being harsh.
Random.
For some reason, I started to feel pity for him. Well, it was about half a year later that I learned the truth.
Damn, useless guy.
When the executive who recruited Oji Akabane retired, I learned that he was secretly planning to take over the company. It's true that Akabane was just a random replacement of me, but he was definitely a talented employee from another company. He was planning to recruit talented people who will become part of his faction, and soon promote them to important positions. It seems to have been his long-term plan to repeat this, but it was thwarted by the very first guy he recruited.
Well, Tabata-kun's achievements were so great that Akabane-kun's achievements that should have been praised were overshadowed. Furthermore, everyone said that Tabata-kun was talented, so I guess he was jealous. He wasn't a bad salesman by any means, but you were too good.
Chief Jujo said so with a shrug. By the way, this is the izakaya that she invited me to enter.
But when you submitted your resignation, everyone stopped you and put you in an office where you could leave on time. That's how much everyone valued your abilities and personality. Now about the main topic I wanted to talk about today. Your mother's surgery was a success. And she's been discharged, right?
Yes. Although she can't do much exercise, she's recovered enough to return to daily life.
So, everyone wants her to go back to sales.
She looked at me with a slightly lonely look and said so.
Or will you continue to be my subordinate? The choice is yours.
Then she grabs my hand and looks straight at me. It's almost like she's asking me out.
Personally, I... No, I shouldn't say it. I'll leave it to you.
I'm still worried about my mother and sister. And besides, anime work is surprisingly interesting. I can go home on time, and there are still many things I want to learn. And there's you. Now, a little bit about what happened after that.
Damn it! I can't stay like this! I'll surpass him in my own way!
Oshi Akabane seemed to have been completely defeated once, but... Surprisingly, he is holding back, putting aside his previous arrogance. He's working hard. A few years later, he would change his attitude and start producing great results, but that's another story. As for me, my daily life as a sales admin hasn't changed much. The sales of this case have been dropping considerably since last year. Have you heard why?
Actually, ever since your comparison data came out, I asked him about it, but he wouldn't tell me.
Roger that. It's a case I used to be in charge of before, so I'll ask him as well.
Sorry to interrupt you, but are you free this Saturday? If you don't mind.
Saturday? Sorry, I have a prior commitment. Yes, I have promised to let Hotaru Jujo meet my mother. This was the result of my mom being jealous that Himeko had met her.
I'm Hotaru Jujo. Tabata-kun is my colleague and...
What is our relationship now? I'll let you imagine that.